is a cold world of ice and snow. The weak do not survive. The kind do not survive. The individual cannot survive.
Only the strong survives. Only the pack survives. Together. But the pack is only as strong as its weakest member. And we cannot afford weakness. We reject it. It sickens us. We embrace the cold. We embrace the harvest. We embrace the struggle, for it makes us strong. And so we did not fear space. The cold, empty, void. It is familiar to us. It turns us like steel. We are at home in hardship. So we will thrive. We will not be stopped by fragile plants. Grizzly bears stuck in their old ways. Clinging to our swords. Relics of a bygone age. Unnatural, godless machines. Parasites. All noisy humans who constantly each other and argue. Directionless without a pack leader. They make of weakness. They make of fear. We will not be stopped or slain by them. We will destroy their fleets, burn their cities, their precious temples. We will turn them out of their warm and cozy beds. Comets that make them soft. And we will take their worlds and make them ours. We do not fear them. For the wolf pack is strong. When the hardened by the biting cold. Or temple in the fire of battle. We are raised on blood. We are raised to be strong.
And the weak do not survive.